Alfred, I'm going to investigate the seismic activity on Miyagani Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.
There's a friggin' army out there, and they ain't killed them yet.
Detective, you might be an idiot, but you could at least try and be a punctual one.
Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good.
Baby, stop!
You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys.
You won't get away this time!
Spread out! Find him!
face me, Batman, if you dare!
Fend off the Arkham Knight's attack on Ivy.
Still no sign of him.
yourself, Batman? Commencing scan!
Save Ivy from the militia forces.
No sign of the enemy.
That means nothing. He's there. Trust me.
Orbital scan.
See that, Batman? You can't hide.
Batmobile spotted. Kingston.
Thank you.
Thanks, Sergeant.
You're finished. You're dead.
drive you back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed.
It is time for you to bear witness to Gotham's end. Her destruction will be mirrored in your defeat.
You're not safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
I know, Alfred. It's bad.
And, sir, the cloudburst's energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stagg. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.